promising students have completed a 3-week program at Birds Acre. The program was all about owls and how to draw them on paper. The class was taught by artist Rebecca Raye. The art that the students create will be on display at the Ellsworth Public Library in July. For future related information, refer back to fenceviewer.com or pick up a copy of the Ellsworth American.